fortified crops are those that the scientists have worked on to ensure that the desired attributes, particularly vitamins, are incorporated. And this is done through conventional breeding. And these varieties are found in cassava. You have what we call pro-vitamin A cassava varieties. Usually they are yellowish in color.